Hello guys and welcome to Epic Mentorship. In today's video, I want to share with you how to add an automatic reply or a vacation reply to all your emails in your inbox. So if you are on vacation and someone sends you an email, this automatic reply is going to cover for you that I am not on seat, but I will reply to you as soon as I become available or I become less busy or I have access to my email. So to create an automatic reply, all you need to do is to come over to your inbox. Okay, so from your inbox, you can navigate to the settings over here. You just click on it. You can come to more settings at these three dots. And you can come to vacation response. So you can turn on vacation response. You can give the period in which you will be on vacation. So for example, you can say from November 12th, 2021, up to November 30th, 2021. Okay, so within this period you will be away, and you want to give them a very brief message saying that you are away and you will not be able to respond immediately. So let's say you paste in this message: Hi, this is Dr. Rashid. Thanks for your email. I'm currently away and I will have minimal access to my inbox. Kindly be patient with me as I will respond to your email as soon as possible. Thank you. Regards. So once you save this, it's going to be part of your vacation email. You can see it over here with the little vacation sign. So whatever emails that comes within this period of time that you have specified is going to automatically receive a response that you are on vacation, but you will respond ASAP. And once you get the email, you can respond accordingly. So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit about how to create a vacation response. And when you are back from vacation, you can turn this off. So anyone that sends an email to your inbox will not receive this reply. So once you turn off, you're free to continue your normal activities. So ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, kindly give it a thumbs up and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.